Good afternoon, the Carrick Fanny writer, writers of my charities for you. Right, so Alex Crook from Talk Sport said that Man United are ready to bring forward their move for Jan Sommer after being left short-handed by Marta Dubravka's return. They are hoping to persuade Borussia Mönchengladbach to allow him to leave for a knockdown fee. Also, Alex Crook did say United were already working on the Jan Sommer deal for the summer as well. So yeah. I did read that Sky Germany or Sky Sports Germany, I should say, that Bayern Munich want Jan Sommer as well. So yeah, interesting nevertheless. Also, was it a report in France is saying that Manchester United are in talks with Marcus Thuram's agent and trying to convince the player to join them over Inter Milan. Again, interested. We've been heavily linked with him over the last 24 hours, and I'll admit, I've only seen bits and pieces of him in during the World Cup, and yeah, he was good, but I'm not gonna go overboard on him because I've not seen much of him. But yeah, for the fee being reported, is it £10 million? 10 million euros, which is about, I think, 7 to 8 million pounds. Might as well, cheap deal. I think he's out of contract 6 months' time. And yeah, and the Times said that Man United was appreciated or were interested in Olivier Giroud, but he's expected to sign a new contract at AC Milan. Again, I would have took Giroud. He's won the league. He's won the Champions League. He's won the league with AC Milan. The Scudetto or Serie A, and he's won the Champions League with Chelsea as well. So he's a winner. He's won the World Cup, so he knows what how to win trophies. But yeah, I would have took Giroud on the short term, loan basis kind of thing. But yeah, so I think we're going to see more reports of this Marcus Thuram, in my opinion. But yeah, on the other side, but funnily enough, I was thinking about this last night. I just had the feeling United would do something regarding Jan Sommer. So yeah, right, so you can subscribe to. No, you can tweet me at @ManUCDFan2022. Subscribe to our channel with the character icon below that video. Take care. Adios.